We hope you enjoyed Module 3 of Azure SQL for Beginners, where we covered security, our first aspect of the meat and potatoes of Azure SQL. And think about all the stuff we talked about. Be aware of the security capabilities of Azure SQL. Think about just the auditing capabilities, things we showed you. Anna just did a demo showing you, has done a demo showing you about log analytics with dashboard capabilities. Pick that authentication method that fits your organization. Maybe SQL login authentication is right for you. Maybe Azure Active Directory authentication does what you need to do, and then kind of use that as a basis for creating logins or even contained database users in, say, Azure SQL database. Configure the network that meets the needs of your organization. You know, we've talked about best practices there. Consider private link for Azure database is probably your default option. If you can't do that, use our options like firewall rules, virtual network scenarios, and configure that network, virtual network scenario for Azure managed instance to the best of your company's needs. And we talked about data encryption. We have TDE, we have always encrypted. We have TLS for encrypted connections. Make sure you pick and choose and configure the encryption that you need to meet your security for your application and your database. And finally, make sure you leverage the power of Azure data security, whether that's using data classification, vulnerability assessments, or configuring and enable advanced threat protection to get alerts from things like SQL injection attacks. We feel that Azure SQL has the enterprise capabilities for security that meet the needs of your database and your application.
We hope you'll join us in the next module where we dive into performance. And we're lucky to have Bob with us, who is a performance guru for many, many years. And he's going to dive into configuration and maintenance all the way through monitoring, through some really interesting scenarios and how he would recommend you can accelerate and tune them and also take advantage of intelligent performance. We hope to see you in the next module.